Dick Contino.
And here's our star,
Rosemary Clooney.
Getting to know you, getting to know all about you. Getting to like you, getting to hope you like me. Getting to know you, putting it my way, but nicely. You are precisely my cup of tea. Getting to know you, getting to feel free and easy. When I am with you, getting to know what to say. Haven't you noticed? Suddenly I'm bright and breezy because of all the beautiful and new things I'm learning about you day by day. Getting to know you, getting to know all about you. Getting to like you, getting to hope you like me. Getting to know you, putting it my way, but nicely. You are precisely my cup of tea. Getting to know you, getting to feel free and easy. When I am with you, getting to know what to say. Haven't you noticed? Suddenly I'm bright and breezy because of all the beautiful and new things I'm learning about you.
Thank you very much. And if I'm elected, I think I can safely promise that during my term of office, the next half hour, you will be entertained by my Director of Musical Affairs, Mr. Nelson Riddle, by the Committee on Harmony, the Hilos, and by our very honored guest, the representative from Fresno, the Honorable Dick Contino.
Thank you, Madam Chairman. Thank you, and fellow delegates. And I tell you, I stand for an accordion in every parlor and lasagna in every pot.
Thank you, Mr. Contino. We'll be hearing more from you a little later on.
All right.
But right now, it's time for a few words from someone else who has an important message to bring you, our host. Well, now that the sales department has been heard from, let's get on with the subject of tonight's meeting, music.
May I interrupt for a moment, Rosemary?
Why, of course. This is Bob Morse of the Singing Hilos.
The Dancing Hilos.
How's that again?
Well, you can make light of our terpsichorean efforts if you wish. But when you see our next number, I predict you'll change your tune.
I didn't mean to make light of your dancing, Bob. It just took me a little by surprise, that's all. I'll tell you what. Just as soon as I get finished making a few predictions of my own, I'll be right over to watch the Hilos' choral choreography. All right?
I'll go get the guys ready, yeah. Rosemary.
The rise ready?
Rise getting.
Yes, all right.
There will be many other nights like this. And I'll be standing here with someone new. There will
there will never be another you. There will be other lips that I may kiss, but they won't thrill me like yours used to do. Yes, I may dream a million dreams, but how can they come true if there will never ever be another you? There will be many other nights like this, and I'll be standing here with someone new. There will be other songs to sing, another fall, another spring, but there come true if there will never ever be another you.
How much taller are you, Rosemary? That was just like a million of dollars.
Why, thank you very much, Ricardo. Hey, aren't you going to play right now on that portable Steinway of yours?
Oh, sure, I'm all set, but I think you better let the high-lows do their number first. I'm telling you, Ro, they've been standing over there in the darndest poses all during your number.
You know, I forgot. It looks like they're playing living statues, doesn't it?
Sure does.
All right, Dick, if you don't mind waiting until they're through.
Uh-uh.
Let's take a look at those dancing demons, the high-lows.
Let's.
All I do is dream of you the whole night through. With the dawn I still go on and dream of you. Your every thought, everything, your every song I ever sing. Summer, winter, summer, winter, autumn and spring, and work there more than 24 hours a day. They'd be spent in sweet content, dreaming away. When skies are gray, skies are blue, morning, noon, and nighttime too. All I do the whole day through is dream of you. Dream of you. All I do is dream the whole night through. With the dawn I still dream of you. Your every thought, everything, every song I ever sing. Summer, winter, summer, winter, autumn and spring. Were there more than
are gray, skies are blue, morning, noon, and nighttime too. All I do the whole day through is dream.
Clever, if I do say so.
Oh, that was tremendous. But I hope you don't expect me to come up with anything like that while lugging this around.
No, I tell you what, you generate just enough excitement playing the accordion.
Right.
How long have you been at it?
Oh, ever since I was a kid, bro. You see, up around Fresno, where I hail from, accordions are about as plentiful as grapes.
With so many of them up there, was it pretty tough getting a job there?
No, not really, because in our neighborhood, there are always plenty of weddings to play for.
How much could you pick up at a wedding?
Well, let's see. At a wedding, let's say about 4 hours, I'd say $6. And all the food you could pack away in between them.
Well, listen, before you put that accordion away for good, how about a sample of the technique that was first nourished on Fresno, California wedding cake?
All righty.
Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Good. Here he is, Dick Contino, the accordionist, not the actor.
Women, huh?
What women?
All women. Take my wife, Vicky, for instance.
Oh, so that's it. Well, what'd you do, forget her birthday or something?
Worse. I forgot mine.
That got her mad?
You see, she was having a surprise party for me, and I didn't show up.
Oh. So your wife was a surprise party, huh? Well, how are you going to square yourself?
I don't know. You got any suggestions?
I'm single. But you might get some ideas from the song I'm gonna do.
Song?
About women.
She may be weary. Well, women do get weary. Wearing the same shabby dress. And if she's weary, try a little tenderness. She may be waiting, just anticipating. Never possess. While she's without them, try a little tenderness. It's not just sentimental. She has her grief and her care, and a word that's soft and gentle makes it easier to bear. You won't regret it, 'cause women don't forget it. Love is their whole happiness, and it's all so easy. Try a little tenderness. Yes, it's all so easy. Try a little tenderness.
Wonderful, Dick.
Well, thank you.
Clark, you better listen to what the man says. He knows what he's talking about.
Now, wait a minute, Ro. All I do is just sing the song.
Remember, with women, it's the little things that mean the most.
Yeah, that's right. Like mink stoles and diamond rings. You know, little things.
Ring? Oh, my gosh. I forgot to give Vicky a ring and tell her I'd be late again tonight. Excuse me, will you?
Sure.
Dick is an expert on women. You're a pretty fair singer. You're sure you wouldn't rather switch to singing instead of acting?
Well, actually, it's all part of the same thing, isn't it, Ro? I mean, well, the same elements of timing and expression that apply to music also can be applied to acting. Don't you think?
Oh, I don't know. I just sing the song. You care to join me in this next one, Mr. Stanislavski?
All righty, just as soon as I create the proper mental atmosphere.
You do something to me, something that simply mystifies me.
Tell me, why should it be? You have the power to hypnotize me.
Let me live beneath your spell.
Something to me that nobody else could do.
You do something to me, something that simply mystifies me.
Tell me, why should it be? You have the power to hypnotize me.
Let me live beneath your spell. Do that, do that, you do.
tonight.
Grazie.
Richard, my boy, I wish you all the success in the world with your acting career, but please don't ever give up music completely.
Well, that's a promise, Ro. Instead of laying off between parts, I figure I can always make a few bucks playing for weddings. How's that?
This boy has found a way to have his wedding cake and eat it, too.
What's that? Lunch?
No, that's the cue for my next number. Will you excuse me?
My shoes.
My shoes.
Yes.
Shoes.
Do you hear that whistle down the line? I figure that it's engine number 49. She's the only one that'll sound that way on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. See the old smoke rising round the bend. I reckon that she knows she's gonna meet a friend. Folks around these parts get the time of day. From the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe, here she comes. Ooh, 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 ooh. Hey, Jim, you better get the ring. She's got a list of passengers that's pretty big, and they all want lifts to Bronx Hotel, 'cause lots of them been traveling for quite a spell, all the way from Philadelphia, on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. Do you hear that whistle down the line? Figure that it's engine number 49. She's the only one that'll sound that way on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. See the old smoke rising round the bend. I reckon that she knows she's gonna meet a friend. Folks around these parts get the time of day. From the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe, here she comes. Jim, you better get the ring. Ooh, 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 ooh. She's got a list of passengers that's pretty big, and then all want lifts to Bronx Hotel, 'cause lots of them been traveling for quite a spell, all the way from Philadelphia, on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe.
Well, it looks like I missed my train, but I don't want to miss this chance to thank Nelson Riddle and the High Lows for their fine work on tonight's program. Not to mention, of course, Dick Contino.
Dick Contino. Big deal.
Why, Bob, I had no idea you could play like that.
He can't, Ro. You see, my accordion's a ventriloquist.
Oh. Good night, Richard.
Good night.
Good night, Bob.
Good night.
That's quite an act, isn't it? Before going, I'd like to thank all of you for joining us, and I hope you remember to be with us again next time. Till then, good night, everyone.